It means both mosses and along with lichens. Mosses along with lichens, they great play in plant succession. They great play in plant succession process. Plant succession process, they are great involved in that. So along with lichens, right? After that, so it means some bryophytes prevention of soil erosion. They grow just like that. They grow like dense mats on soil. They are also known as act as a soil binders. Okay, so prevention from that soil erosion process. Fertile soil is not okay, so it means loss by the presence of bryophytes. This bryophytes bind that soil, okay, so protection from that floods during the time of rainy season. So these are the economical importance of bryophytes. Mosses along with lichens involve in rockening of soil. It means when that mosses are grown along with the lichens on bare rock, so after some time this bare rock is break down by the presence of mosses and lichens. So this bare rock is converted into the soil. This soil is make suitable for growing of other plants. It means they great play in plant succession process, okay, in ecological succession process, soiling of rocks. So bryophytes prevent soil erosion. They grow like dense mats on soil, okay, so they are also known as that soil binders, right? So that is known as economical importance of bryophytes. After that, bryophytes are divided into that three classes. Three classes. First one is the Hepaticopsida. They are also known as liverworts. Second one is Anthoceratopsida. They are known as hornworts. After third one is Bryophytes. They are known as mosses. So in this liverworts and hornworts are, so liver like, it means a thallus like structure, simple thallus plant body. But in the Bryophytes are well differentiated. So they are that convert into that leaf like structure, stem like structure, and root like structures. They are well differentiated. So they are known as that mosses. Okay. In this, first we will discuss about that Hepaticopsida, liverworts. So generally, liverworts example, Marchantia. Generally, they are that dioecious. It means male plant and female plant. Archegonia 4. Female plant. With Archegonia 4. So this is known as the Archegonia 4. So these are the thallus like structure. It is a ventral side. It is a ventral. It is known as the dorsal. At the dorsal, so these are the rhizoids. Okay. After that, it is male plant with antheridiophore. So these are the antheridiophore. And the jamma cups. These are the rhizoids. Right? So, Markensia. So, Markensia, generally, so it is at a, okay, simple thallus-like structure. So, it is a liver-like lobe. Plant blood is a liver-like lobe. That's why they are known as a hepati. Hepati means liver-like lobe. Okay? So it is generally, it is a dorsiventral differentiated, right? So by the rhizoids, this Markensia is connected to the substratum by the unicellular rhizoids. So it is a dorsiventrally, okay, differentiated. It is a prostate and a thallus-like body, okay? So in this one, in that Markensia, so generally grown in moist, damp and shady places, okay? For example, in that it means and the wet soil and deep wood, okay, or on bark of tree and deep wood.